Hi, this is Dive 4.
Hello.
Oh, no, Day 5, right? Day 5. This is Adam, and he's one of our team divers here. Cave diver as well.
Thank
helping
you.
Helping us survey through the caves. This is our next cave, you see? Right now, we're back in the Nanning area. And this is the task that lies before us. You see how huge that is. I don't know if you can get a full sense of it. Maybe if I move up a little, then you'll see. This used to be a water station. And if you can see straight through there, exactly there where that hole opening is, that's a pump. And you see the cables over there. I don't know if you can see it with the video, but those cables are electrical cables that lead to generate power into the pump. Now, the team actually believes that there is some sort of siphon here in this area over here. So one of the teams today is going to try to venture into that siphon and see what it's like, right? Another team will come from the other side of the siphon, the suspected surge point, and come upwards. So hopefully they'll actually be able to stitch this together. So that's what it's like for day 5. Very exciting day, a very long day, but it promises to be a very prosperous and promising one. So let's see what happens, and I'll update you. Cheers.